the end of 2017. Can you look back now and say, what was your highlight? Because you've had some year.
Highlight? Me and Tom Hardy.
What?
Yeah, and me and my board, well, not my board, me and my lady, we met Tom Hardy at the family at Dunkirk, and I didn't film one, so that's my first time meeting
him. I mean, Tom Hardy and yourself, you seem to have such chemistry together. Yeah. Is there someone that you've met that kind of would be a role model to you?
It would be Colin and Killian, two of them, just a proper Irish lad, you know.
And Shona's here today with you, and we always see her on the red carpet with you as well, so what a pair of supporters meant to you?
She's great. I mean, she brings me back down to earth if I get a bit too carried away, you know. But I'm flowing up in the air, they say, come here, you. Get your feet back on me.
Odeon and Blanchetown.